wireless full screen virtual mode mirror to the TV monitor。How do you mirror the vertical virtual mode video into your TV monitor? If you added the Apple made Lightning to AV adapter, it will show this one. It will show the black and the black area. The vertical virtual mode will show on the center of the TV monitor. This is not what you want. You want this one. Yes, this is what you want.Vertical virtual mode mirror to the TV and the full screen. You just turn the TV for the 90 degree. In this video clip, I will show you how to let the iPhone or Android phone mirror to the TV and the full screen. I will use Fable Vertical Virtual Mode Mirror Adapter. There are two ideas to connection. One is use a wire connection. I will use a USB cable. The second, I will instruct you wireless connection. Mobile phone wireless connect to this adapter and then mirror to the TV. Let me see the interface. We need give him the DC fiber voltage and the HDMI output connect to the TV monitor and the USB-A connector.Connect to your mobile phone. I use the iPhone. When you use the iPhone, please prepare the lightning cable. If you use the Android phone, please prepare the USB-C cable. Connect the power and the HDMI output and the USB-A connector.Connect to your iPhone. Yes. And for the first use, please trust him. Trust. And it will auto mirror to the TV monitor. Yes.When you use the Android phone, please use the USB-C cable. USB-C cable connect to this adapter. Now. Allow. Finish. Yes, it will mirror to the TV and the vertical virtual mode.Second, I will use a wireless connection. I do not use the cable. Before you use wireless connection with this adapter, please confirm whether the mobile phone have the ability of the wireless connection. How to test? Please use your home smart TV and then turn on the mirror cast to your smartphone TV.If your smart TV can show the video by wireless connection, it means your mobile phone has the ability. Second, I will turn on the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi connect this SSID. Wi-Fi SSID. SSID is this one. Okay, this one. And the password is...This one. Okay. Connect. If you want to go to the internet, please turn on the browser and set up something. And turn on this IP address. And you will show the SSID that can go to the internet. For example, this is my company Wi-Fi SSID, Fable Store. It can go to the internet, so I connect it. I just type the password. Okay, and then my Android phone connect to my home router. This is my home router. And then I also can do the Miracast Smart View. It also can mirror to the adapter. Okay, right now. No problem. Yes. Mirror to the adapter. This one, mini box. iPhone is very easy. If you want to mirror the vertical feature mode, iPhone mirror to the OBS and use the Apple made Lightning to AB adapter, what will happen? And the HDMI output connect to the capture card and turn on the OBS. You see, it will happen the black and black area. And you just get this aerial video to do the live training. The resolution is very, very low, about the 1/3 resolution for the 4HD. This resolution is not good. You need to use this my Fable Vertical Feature Mode Mirror Adapter. It will be the video screen for screening. HDMI output connect to this adapter. And we remove this adapter. And connect to the lightning cable. Yes, it will be mirror to the OBS and the full screening. Of course, we also added the MIC. Connect to the PC. And then we turn the gain, this one. We need to let the video 90 degree, turn 90 degree. And this resolution must be the feature mode. Okay, apply, and set up the live training resolution, this one. Yes, and okay, and then you also added the MIC. Added the video audio in. Of course, you also need to get the gain audio. And then your live training will be the vertical feature mode, and the audio is MIC and the gain audio together. Let me summarize how to let the vertical feature mode video and the mirror to your TV and the full screen. I use this adapter. This adapter have two ideas. One is wireless connection. The other is wire connection. When you use a wire connection, please use USB cable connect to your mobile phone. When you use a wireless connection, the idea is like how to let your mobile phone mirror to your smart TV. The idea is the same. I must inform you some limitation. If you want to mirror the Netflix, it cannot do. Okay, it is a copyright video, so it cannot mirror the Netflix and the Disney video. It cannot. Okay.